Good morning, Coyotes, and welcome to our Wednesday news show. My name is Andre, and this is Cody, our newest co-anchor to this new show. Aren't you excited, Cody?
Yes, I am.
All right, and let's see what we have going around this week so far.
If you're an inclusive friend with a kind heart, then this Wednesday, the 21st, which is a great day to go to the room 508 for the first Best Buddies informal meeting of the year. You could have already gone there this morning at 7:10 to 7:20 during the last 10 minutes, both fourth and fifth hour, or school from 2:25 to 2:35.
And that takes us to the Coyote Cafe. We'll be back again this Friday with iced coffees and smoothies for sale at both lunches. Be sure to stop by and get your fix with Starbucks iced coffees, frappes, smoothies. That's all during lunch, fourth and fifth hour. The CV Band Boosters will accept cash or card, and you can bring your own hydro flask to fill if you would like to.
Well, it's now time to turn it over to Kenny. What do you got for us?
Hey guys, it's Kenny again, and I'm your sports reporter for today. Let's see if there's some more information you should know going into the sports world. Girls interested in playing basketball for Campo Verde this year are welcome to come to Open Gym Wednesday nights from 6:15 to 7:45 p.m. and Saturday mornings from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. The Ice Coyotes take the ice for the first game of the 2019-2020 season, this Sunday at the Ice Den in Scottsdale. The puck drops at 4 p.m. All games are free, so please come out and support our Coyotes as they attempt to bring home the state championship again this year. For more information, see Ms. Smith in room 513. The first football game of the year is this Friday. Come out and support CV football in your beach gear, and afterwards head over in your beach gear, awesome, to the back-to-school dance, back to the bikini bar. It starts after the football game in the mini gym and goes until 11 p.m. It's only $5. Make sure you bring your ID. And that's all for sports. And I am Kenny. And make sure your shoes match your fit. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Kenny, for that information. Now let's look at the clubs.
This club that we have, Creative Writing Club, meets Mondays after school from 2:20 to 3:20 in Mrs. Eaton's room, 518. I repeat, that is 518. All authors, bloggers, poets, slam poets, essayists, novelists, lyricists, and graphic novelists, that's so many is, are welcome. Make sure you're listening for more Marine Biology Club news because it is still coming in with more details. So hang with us and we'll get more of that information out there.
And that's all for the club news. And before we say our goodbyes, we have one more thing to show you, and that's the weather. Take it away, Maria. Tell us more.
Hey guys, I'm Maria. Let's take a look on what the weather is going to look like for the next few days leading up to this weekend. It will stay hot throughout the rest of the week with the temperatures of up to 114 on Wednesday. Thursday is looking at 109 and Friday is looking at 104. There appears to be no sign of storms or rain, but it does show on Friday it will be a little cloudy. We are seeing signs of the weather getting cooler slowly but surely. That's all for the weather report. I am Maria, and remember to always be you. Back to you guys.
And final news, we have our upcoming series of our new shows that's called Questionable Eggnog. And this show, you guys will be able to interact with your big brain questions and follow this Instagram comment on this picture for your questions to be answered.
And that's going to be our Instagram. Well, that's all for today's news. Well, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys again soon. My name is Andre, and have a very cool day.
And my name is Cody, and have a jolly good day.
You guys have a nice day.